Hey everybody, and welcome to part 18 of Ratchet and Clank, up your arsenal. Today we will be going to planet Aridia to help the Galactic Rangers. I believe this is the last Galactic Rangers group quests. I believe there's like maybe three or four more planets in the game to do, so we'll probably see the end of this let's play. Maybe today's Thursday, these videos are going up Friday, so maybe Saturday or Sunday we'll see the end of this let's play. Like the mainstream let's play, not the bonus content that comes later on. Please don't do a halo jump. Please don't do a halo jump, man. The tunnels of Outpost X-12, Death Valley. Tyrranoids are attacking the Ranger base at Outpost X-12. Defend the base and clear the tunnels of enemy troops. Oh, thank you. Now there's a skill point for deflecting lasers back at enemies. And the thing is, these are the only enemies that can deflect. They can deflect lasers at. Excuse me. Oh man, this is gonna be too difficult. I'm not gonna bother with this one right now. I might have to get this one off screen just because it is difficult to deal with. And again, this guy might. Dude. I don't know if I technically killed him, but whatever. Boink. Man, the Annihilator just levels up so slow. Like, it's not a terrible weapon, it's just, its leveling is terrible. Also, apparently our Plasma Whip takes multiple hits to kill little guys now. All darn things. Death to you. Thanks for the ammo and the bolts. Hey, we can get the armor now. I haven't been back home though, so. Or at least to an armor vendor. There's only armor vendors on the ship, so. Yeah. Yeah, like, everything takes 2 hits to kill with almost everything. Come here, get. Wait, did I level up my. My infector's still low level. And the infector levels up so goddamn slowly. You don't actually have to kill this ship. You can literally ignore it. And this is the end of the mission right here. Sweet. 10,000 bolts. No, you guys didn't do anything. Ambush in Red Rock Valley. The Rangers are surrounded and pinned down in Red Rock Valley. Help them to escape from the trap. I don't want to die either, dudes. Oh, it's another one of these things where you can't let them all die. Seems to be a common trend with these Rangers lately. All they do is die no matter what. Boom shakalaka. Dude, they're just robots now. That's it. What if they're still very stupid? They sure seem stupid because they're not doing anything to me. Boom! Where? Behind? Oh, they come from this weird little crack place. Also, there's another skill point for getting the highest jump here, I believe. We can't do that yet. We don't actually have the ability to. Dropships! Boom! Now you guys aren't doing a lot of damage, are you? Destroy everything. Everything will fall prey to my beautiful ship. Let me guess over here? Yep. Can I assume so? What do you mean? They're literally only on one side of the area. There's 4 zones and they're on one. Well, and kind of over the water, but it's not very hard to hit them. Look at this, guys. These guys are a joke, right? That was easy for 15,000 bolts. Okay, next one is, we now know that the Tyrranoid forces on Outpost X-12 are led by several four-eyed alien commanders. Find and eliminate all four-eyed Tyrranoids, disrupt the enemy command and control for 20,000 bolts. Looks like you're going solo on this mission, Sarge. Yeah, the squad's got a mandatory aerobics class we can't miss. Oh, this is going to be annoying with the fact that we no longer have the monkey shooting for us. Boom! Destroy all Tyrranoids! Actually, I'm here to try and get the jump. Plus, I'm collecting money. Woohoo! Hey, look, it's one of the commanders. Don't want to destroy the ship, though. And also, don't destroy the little guys. Woohoo! And there's the skill point, guys. Very easy to get skill point. Not gonna lie. Go for hang time. Wow, most of the trophies in this game are literally just doing skill points. It's not very difficult. Can I just knock you on the ground? Damn it. Wanted to knock him on the ground, but that didn't work out very well. This thing's still V4, though. Hey, you, let's see. Display gun, go! Yeah, more ammo and some health. These missions are actually fairly short and not that difficult, actually. Ow! Except for when he does that to you! Actually, there's a planet I was forgetting. The planet where Quark's actually on. And that is a difficult one. I believe you actually get to play as Clank there for the final time, but... These little guys. I like these little guys. These little guys aren't bad at all. Now these guys! Haha! Now that didn't really upgrade much at all. I mean, the Plasma Whip just levels up way too slow. That's my issue with it. It's not a terrible weapon. It's just terrible in the sense that it levels up way too slow. Oh, there's a UFO randomly in there. Hey there, buddy. Boink. And you're gone. This reminds me of the Battle of Hamachi Flats back in 23. Dude, no more stories. Ghost pirate robots with nothing but a quack array and a half-charged crotchetizer. Some of the older guys call you Cabin Boy, sir. All units maintain radio silence. Dude, you just keep insulting yourself. And there we go. I level up, and it does get the animation. That's funny. Just hasn't had that luxury yet. Yay, scrub duty for 6 weeks. We're doing a pretty good job taking out all these six-eyed commanders, though. See, this weapon is not only powerful, it levels up really fast. Which I find is a kind of a joke with this weapon. Well, there goes that commander. Brink. Okay, now I need to get up there. Actually, I don't technically need to, but this is experience. How close is the Annihilator leveling up? Pretty close. Try and do it. Oh, goddammit, he fell off the ledge! Darn enemy. Let me get back here. Yeah, I believe I can fly. I actually don't want to risk it. Oh, there's the guy that we need. Hey, UFO guys. And there he goes. I believe that's it. Yep, there we go. We finished. 20,000 bolts. And then we have Operation Death Valley Part 4, Reclaim the Valley. Now that the Tyrannoid commanders have been eliminated, the enemy forces in Red Rock Valley are vulnerable to a counterattack. 4 auto turrets have been placed in the valley by Galactic Rangers. Activate all four turrets to secure the area. Now it's literally just redoing this thing, but with turrets. Also, there are now missile launchers for some reason. God, and they take so many hits to kill. And there we go. Ooh, I believe it has the ammo mod. Yes, it does. Beautiful. Gotta love when we get the ammo mod. Can you keeps avoiding my shots, that little bugger. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot. Now we do more damage. Well, let's see if we can turn this without the thing attacking us. Must activate turret. You can see them moving behind us. I don't believe I have my vehicle, though.
Maybe we should stick around here and guard this turret. You know, in case the Noids try anything sneaky.
Oh, you guys are just wusses. Come on, guys. Still takes 2 hits to kill these guys, except for when, like, the little bomb balls there hurt them. Yeah, see? The bomb balls will finish them off. So I only need to hit them once now. And the weapon will do the rest of it. Man, we're almost at 80 HP. Yeah, the max in the game... Oh, no, there's the weapon, or the vehicle. The max in this game is 200, though, but that's only in challenge mode. In regular mode, the max is 100, but no one ever farms that much health. No siree. Anyways, here we go. Let's get this. You gotta get it up and running. So there's another turret. Can I actually hit you guys from here? There we go. Boom!
How's it going, Sarge? You don't need any help, do you?
It's going fine.
Break it up! I'll call back later!
You just don't want to fight with me, man. Like I said, you guys are all wussies. Boink! Now for those sentries, I want to... Or, not sentries. That's unfair if you survive, dude. Alright, with that, we can now turn on this one. Then only one remains. Then I believe there's one more mission. It's to take back the base by defeating... Or take back the island. Valley. By defeating the... their enemy base. I'm surprised you didn't do that in Metropolis, you know? Ooh. Oh no, not Vortex Cannon. Rift Inducer! It's gonna go around with this baby now. Like, see, it levels up so fast, and it still does a crazy amount of damage to these guys. There we go. Suck them all in. Oh. There we go. Why is it not sucking them in? Man, come on. Suck them in! There we go. Uh-oh. I think it's the lock-on mod. Yep. Oh, come on! The goddamn game caused me to take damage from these things. And there we go. Let's just go and turn on the switch or the crank. Oh, there it is. It's hiding behind here. No bolts or anything. Just cranking. Cranking up the voltage. God, Crank is a terrible movie. I didn't like it. And I like Jason Statham, too. Stay them. And stay them, guys. 25,000 bolts. End game. The Tyrranoids are now falling back from the valley with the Rangers in hot pursuit. Push through the tunnels and capture the enemy base by wiping out all ground forces and defensive turrets. They're literally on the run? That's hilarious. Boing. Yeah, I get it. I'm the one to go through the tunnels. Yada, yada, yada. Woo! What do you mean? Oh, right there. Ooh, look at all these little enemies. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Free experience for the weaker weapons. There we go, push through. Let's see. Rift Inducer, go! Suck them up. Come on into it, sir. Come on in. Man, you guys just keep it coming. Aw, ran out. Well, he's not gonna get. Oh god, Jesus. God, this thing does like no damage to these guys. There we go. Yeah, let's finish the job. And that was it! And we got the warp pad and the Friend of the Rangers trophy. Friend of the Rangers.
Pretty cool, it's called a warp pad. Great for running away. Yeah, I got an extra one.
Sweet! Now let's take the data disk to Big Al. Man, I think that went pretty well. Recorded 6 episodes today, and they've all gone beautifully. My girlfriend wants to die or to murder somebody, I'm not actually sure. But no, she's not allowed to kill anybody or die. Not on my watch. That's for sure. Alright, let's see.
Hey Al, what's up?
Let's see. The neural matrix of this autonomous simulacrum retains an imprint of the template's original psyche embedded at its core level.
You lost me after... let's see.
He means it may be possible to reverse the process.
Dude, what a trip.
Cool, I guess. Al, we recovered a data disk from Nefarious's cruiser. Can you decode it?
Of course. Yes. Ooh. Omega-class asymmetric encryption. Finally, a challenge worthy of my skills. Oh, by the way, we found something interesting in Quark's quarters.
Hey, if it's another crotchetizer, I don't even want to...
It is a Quark vid comic. Specifically, it is episode 5 of the Dr. Nefarious series. But as everyone knows, only 4 issues were ever published. Not even my pals in the Quark Cadets fan club have ever heard of this issue. And those guys are real geeks, if you know what I mean.
I sure do. Thanks, Al. We'll check it out.
Well, I guess we'll be doing the shaming of the queue. Well, let's do it. I guess this will be the last thing I record today. Wonder if this one's narrated by the same guy or not. It's only 4 issues of this.
This is the true story that Captain Quark called Q.
Slim Cognito!
The unauthorized, uncensored, and utterly unbelievable missing chapter of the Quark comic series. Pure discretion is advised.
Just a word of advice, Nefarious. Quit while you're ahead.
And so, Quark believed that the threat posed to the galaxy had been ended forever. But he was dead wrong.
Bottoms up. Somebody say something.
What took you so long?
I was picking out some new curtains for the torture chamber. They're crushed velvet with a gold lamé trim. Oh, I think it really add life to the space.
Never mind them now. Grab Quark and let's get out of here.
Of course, sir.
Oh, Quark. I've never met a man like you. After you, I'll be ruined for other men.
That's what they all say. Where am I?
You're in my secret prison, awaiting the most ingenious and depraved punishment I can possibly imagine. Come, Lawrence. It's time for my massage.
Oh, goody.
Using his antenna as a lockpick, Quark eventually managed to open the door to his cell.
Almost got it.
But his escape did not go unnoticed.
Uh-oh.
Well, I guess this is where we get to play. Oh yeah, the flood level. I absolutely hate this place. This level's a lot of concepts that you've seen throughout other levels, just a lot more difficult now. I don't even bother killing these guys. These guys are just nuisances. We're in a rush anyway. Not only for recording time, but because the level is coming to attack us. Well, not really coming to attack us, but you guys know what I mean, right? Wait a minute. God damn it! Oh, never mind, there. There are checkpoints in this game. Okay. Well, in these mini games, I guess, is more like what I'm trying to call it. I'm trying to say. Try not to die. That's why I'm, like, stumbling over my words. It's like, oh, gotta keep going. But also gotta look for all the bolts. Will I make it through this next section? Woo. Yeah, free lube job. That just sounds weird when you're a robot. Sounds like something sexual. Uh-huh. I swear, like, to get that you have to die. Yeah, oh, there's the lube job part again. Yeah, I believe one way is for the health, and god damn it, one way is for, like, the money. What? No! Why did you let go of the... Man, he let go of the cliff, man. Or the ledge, I should say. Free loot job, eh? Sounds like a plan. Honestly, the health way seems a little bit easier, but... That's just me. God, man, that stuff catches up so freaking fast, it's unbelievable. Great. This looks like we're gonna get close to dying here. Woo! Only 15 more get up. 15, I meant 25. Why did I say 15? Now this one, we don't want to actually break. Because we needed that to get up there. Damn it! Ah. That was scary, man. Apparently it doesn't kill you unless it's deep enough. Well, at least that's good to know, I guess. This one's actually fairly easy to get the time trial done on. And there we go! The titanium bolt and the level done. Well, let's see how much money we get. We got 25,000. That's not bad. The phone is really laggy for some reason, though, so it takes, like, forever to answer text messages. It gets like that every now and then. Well, I guess more comic book.
After his narrow escape from the clutches of Dr. Nefarious, Quark dropped out of the public eye. Truth is, Quark was holed up in his secret hideout on the Thran asteroid, terrified that Dr. Nefarious would make good on his promise of revenge. When Nefarious didn't resurface, Quark assumed he was gone forever and returned to his career as a high-profile celebrity superhero. But the galaxy had not seen the last of Dr. Nefarious.
Ouch! What do you think you're doing, you oaf?
Do hold still, sir. This is a very delicate procedure. There, that should do the trick. Go ahead, take her for a spin.
What's going on? Where are my arms? Whose butt is this?
Oh, my mistake, sir. Dreadful, sorry.
Lawrence!
Oh, Lance.
Oh, my. We will have to get that fixed.
You never did. Never did, man. Ever.
I should have known Quark was full of it. But why would Quark lie to us?
Dude, Quark is bogus. Bogus. Bogus.
You can ask him yourself when we see him. According to this vid comic, Quark has a secret hideout in the Thran asteroid belt. I've got a hunch he's there right now.
He says he wants to come with us.
I don't think this... Oh, wait a minute. You speak monkey?
Oh, just enough to get by.
Now what?
He says you have ears like a Florana dung beaver.
Yeah, hilarious. Let's see if he's still laughing when he finds out his pal Quark is working with Nefarious.
Major bogus.
Surely Quark would never...
He teamed up with Drek, didn't he? And I know I don't have to remind you about that protopet business. Who knows what he's capable of?
Quark. Yeah, I don't know. And the Thran asteroid belt. Sweet. Well, let's go buy that armor that we, you know, probably need because we're getting our ass handed to us 24/7. Here we go. Upgraded armor. Looking good, Ratchet, but I like how you actually have the charge boots on your feet. Hey, guys. Any new things here? The Quacko Ray. That thing is amazing. So anyways, guys, in the next episode, we'll continue on with our galactic adventures. See you guys next time.